Look who it is.
You interested in a side job? I need to get a briefcase out of the pump house. It's holding some accounting data. Boring as hell, but important. I have a feeling I'm being cheated, but I'll never know for sure until I see that briefcase. Yeah, I knew I could count on you. I'll be here, waiting.
Thank you.
Took you long enough. You got the briefcase. Good. This is good.
I'm not surprised to find you out here.
Always glad to have the company, like.
I'll need your guns and all, man.
It's risky.
What is risky? It will not affect our people.
You're in no shape to start a war with another country.
Who says there will be war? Mr. Greaves, you're too literal. We will not be responsible for this horrible travesty. No, our prayers will go out to the unfortunate victims of this tragedy. This will unite us, one Africa. How do you see? We need this right now. Too much unrest on the street. This will focus people on what is important. Our friend has returned. Perhaps you'll help us put an end to this once and for all.
Hard to believe you managed to survive this long. We need someone to rupture a pipeline.
Not just any pipeline.
No, Adi Bamtoye's people are pumping water over the border in exchange for large cash payments.
The nerve of this man.
The pipeline's being serviced at the moment, so it's quite vulnerable. You'll find your weak point on the construction site, about a half a kilometer west of the pumping station on Lake Segolo.
This pipe is huge. It'll require large explosives.
You'll find suitable demolitions at the Taimoko mine.
But the mine is in the enemy territory, my friend. West of here. You'll have to be very careful. Greaves worries. He thinks of the people who rely on that water. But this is wartime. Suffering is unavoidable, eh? It is for a greater good, for a stronger Africa.
The money's in here. Now you'll find the explosives at the diamond mine demo shed and the pipeline targets at the construction site. Good luck. Be ready for anything. I'd expect the worst if I were you.
Come on, put him out right now. get in there! Hey, Moisera! I'm a snap!
Here we are. Place is starting to take its toll on me. How you been? So listen, mate. Your business over the diamond mines is going to get me sacked. No hard meetings. Job was strictly short term. But I wouldn't mind bending them over a bit before I go. Before you hit the pipeline, head over to the reservoir pump house. They've got an automatic cutoff system in there. Destroy it. All right? Then when you set off the bomb, the canyon will fucking flood all the way to Tomoko Mine. You know there's no diamonds in there, right? That's just a fairy tale they tell their boys to keep them motivated. Better if it's a lake for lots of reasons. One more branch in the river system means one more channel for moving around that which needs moving. That's neither here nor there. The point is, I'll be at the mine when it all goes down. Those boys might begrudge me my gold watch. Could use you at my back. Remember, it's a reservoir pump house you're looking for.
Thank you. crazy bugger looking for God knows what. What the hell are you looking for? He's looking for you, you dumb shit. He's looking for...
Cut off systems offline. Hope you make good use of my company property.
Thank you. see him. Let's do this.
Zerg. The half of us are starting to put one and one together. They'll cast their baleful gaze in my direction soon enough.
Nasreen, what the hell are you doing out here in this godforsaken place? I'll be around today. You want me to stay nearby in case you get in some trouble? You won't need my help. Okay, it's a deal. You're late, good luck.
Watch yourself!
They call me paranoid, but in the absence of anyone actually shooting at me, I'll assume they're just drawing a bead.